In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation with force field and liquid in 4 minutes. Let's select the cube and press F3 to add quick liquid. This is how the animation looks like. We can enable mesh, and we'll be able to see a solid form of the liquid. We can change the starting shape by using other objects like a UV sphere. Please remember to rewind, otherwise the animation won't work. I'll create a 100 frame long animation. This is how we bake the animation after changing the settings. We must bake the liquid simulation each time we change any settings. Let's add a force field. If there's not enough force, that won't do anything. The liquid mesh is directly affected by the force field. In order to create an animation seen in the beginning of the tutorial, we must animate the strength values of the force field. On frame 1 and 50, set a new keyframe on the strength value of 0. On frame 51, change the strength to 100, and set a new keyframe. Let's add a new material for the liquid mesh. This example was created from a UV sphere, but the base mesh and the domain shapes can be anything. Try making collision meshes shaped like tubes or spikes to see what would happen when the force field is applied. I'll use an emission shader. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.